Hi viewers, next continuation class, okay? Seventh class maths chapter 2, fractions, decimals and rational numbers. In that I am going to explain exercise 1, 5th question, okay? Up to last class 4th question completed, now 5th question. See, 5th question is given, the recipe requires 3 1/4 cups of flour. Radha has 1 3/8 cups. Okay, she has this much cups of flour. Okay, how many more cups of flour does she need? How many more cups she need to prepare the recipe? Okay, first you have to write the given information. Given that flour required for the recipe, for one recipe, how much flour required? How many cups of flour? 3 1/4 cups of flour it requires. Okay, flour with Radha. Radha, how much it is having? 1 3/8 cups she is having. Okay, more number of flours of cups we need to find out, means that recipe required. Okay, total cups of flour from this you have to subtract the number of cups with Radha. Okay, now this is a mixed fraction, right? This is a mixed fraction is given. We need to convert this mixed fraction into improper fraction. How we can convert? Like this. 3 4s are 12. 12 plus 1, 13. Okay. 13/4 minus here 1 8s are 8. 8 plus 3, 11. 11/8. Okay. See here denominators are different. Whenever denominators are different, we can call those are unlike fractions. We can convert this unlike fractions into like fraction. Okay, for before that you have to take the LCM of 4 and 8. What? 8 you can take. Okay, now 13 into 4 in 8, 2 times 4 2s are 8, right? 2 times it will go, so 2 you have to write. Next to here 11 into here 8 in 8, 1 time it will go, so into 1 you can write. Next, here onwards I am writing. 13 2s are 26. Okay, minus 11 1s are 11 divided by 8. Okay, next you have to subtract. 6 minus 1, 5. Okay, 2 minus 1, 1 by 8. These many cups she required. Okay, cups of flour she required. Otherwise you can write in mixed fraction also. That one, how we can write? You have to divide. 8 ones are 8, remainder is 7, right? You can write 1 7/8 mixed fraction. Okay, how many more number of cups she needed? 1 7/8 cups she want to require. She requires 1 7/8 cups. Okay, this is the solution. Okay, I hope you understood, all of you. Okay, now I am going to explain next question. See, next question I am reading. Once listen, 6th question. The textbook is given. Abdul is preparing for his final exam. He has completed 512 part of his course content. Find out how much course content is left. Left content we need to find out. Okay, from total content you have to subtract what he has completed. That content you have to subtract, then you will get the left content. Okay, very simple. That is, I hope you understood this one. Next I am going to explain 6th question. First given information, 6th question, course completed. Given that course completed, how much he has to complete it? 5/12 course he has completed. Oh, Abdul. Okay, next to left course we need to
find out left content. How much we need to find out? Let total full course take content full course. Full content. You can take one or that is your wish. It depends on the denominator. How much they will give denominator, that number you can take, consider. This one we can express 12 by 12 also. Then you can get automatically 1. Okay. If you take, it depends on the denominator, then you can do calculation easily. If you take 1, some difficult it will get. Okay. Calculation. So better to take whatever denominator they will give, based on that you can take the whole content, means full content. Okay. Now, left at content. Is equals to total content minus what he has completed. Okay. Total content, full content, 12 by 12 minus what he has completed, 5 by 12 content he completed. Okay. So same like fractions, you can do directly subtraction of numerators. Okay. 12 minus 5, 7. 7 by 12, it is a left head content. Okay. Abdul left at the content 7 by 2. This is the conclusion. Okay, very simple solution. I hope you understood.